Better be over today. I think it's going to take me like an hour still to get to the final boss. And hopefully that fight's not too hard. The High Dragon one, I'm sure it was tough.
Let us go.
Task complete. On to the next.
I might hit level 20 by locking chests. Unlocking chests, I guess. Assuming you can, in fact, get to level 20. Yes. Looks like I might be done with calling allies. Which is kind of too bad, because I was hoping to use some mages on the final boss fight. Yeah, it looks like they can't call anyone.
An order. I see.
Get on somehow. And there's a mage in the back. Oh yeah, I got the revive thing. Not sure if I should use it, but some weird spell combo. It was like paralysis, explosion, something like that. Thank you. Interesting. That's kind of cool. Burns win. Let's revive win. She's got the Oh, it's on cooldown still. That sucks.
Time broke. At your order.
Guess that wasn't the best idea after all.
Another battle, I see.
One long ass paralysis.
I shall do it. So be it.
I'm injured.
Yes.
I'll drop something. In favor of that.
Trap.
I am here.
On it.
No. This one. That's the guy that being in pain.
So be it.
Oh, Alistair went all the way over there to attack that guy? Where did you do that?